Research conducted at Los Alamos National Laboratory led to the Human Genome Project. Physicist James L. Smith explains.
It was probably in the late 70s, I had a friend named Dick Keller who did molecular beams, and he could make a molecule go by and then look, probe it with a laser, and he could determine what it was. He could measure a single molecule to know what structure it had. So we knew that life as we know it comes from the genome, from the DNA, and we finally had a way to map it, which in fact requires to look at a molecule and know what it is. It's amazingly important. It's important because, by the way, we can track genetic diseases. There's all kinds of things we can do. You can track your ancestors nowadays by doing a mouth swipe. This is the importance of basic science. You see, you start with Dick Keller, who's simply trying to identify a molecule going by in his system, and you end up revolutionizing medicine and biology by being able to measure DNA. If we had set out to measure the human genome, I don't know how we would have done it, but we would have made something even more cumbersome. And the value of basic research, and at Los Alamos, we're very good at it.